Hello there everyone on the internet, hope you all are doing well. I am Vikas Tiwari and welcome to Programmer's Mode. In this video, I am going to share some great resources with the help of which you can start your open source journey. But wait, what is open source? For those who don't know, a software which is publicly available for us to use and contribute, it's called an open source software. You can contribute from source code to its documentation. And there is a lot more to it. Okay, now we have a gist of it, so let's get started. So our first website is GitHub Explorer. As you can see here, it has a lot of repos where you can search repos based on the topic, strengths and your interest. Our next website is Contributor Ninja. Here you get the issues to work on listed and categorized with respect to languages like JS, HTML, Rust, Go, Scala and more. Our next website is Code Triage. You will get a lot of listed projects with open issues which you can start. All the listed issues are visible to you. You can choose based on your interest and get started with it. And now about some good websites for the individual who is very new to this committee. So fourth website is Good First Issues for the beginners. Here you can see all the listed projects with created issues which you can choose based on your interest and you can start working on it. Fifth website is First Timers Only. This is also a beginner friendly website which will let you start with your open source contribution. Okay, I'm leaving some useful links for you in the description. Do check it out. For today that is all. We will meet again in next video with an amazing and interesting topic. If you like this video, please subscribe and share with your mates. Until then, take care and thanks for listening.